Do you players touch your clocks?
Thank you. I